I even thought of moving to another town. I even went and hid in the police station until she wrote me an explanation. She said, "Easy now, stop bending the suffering around. We'll get through somehow. Just hold your nose and J.K. Rowling has promised me the earth and all that's in it for all it's worth. I ask only for a cut of her publishing.